My keyboard has quite a few special keys starting from F1 to F12. But this wasn't enough for me. I wanted more special keys that I can bind as shortcut key. Of course, there are products that include macro key or even dedicated macro pad. But they just simulate key combo instead of adding a new key. After some searching, I found this keypad called Stream Chip. In USB HID keyboard standard, there is extra 12 key from F13 to F24. Stream Chip uses them so user can bind them to programs like OBS Studio, AutoHotkey, Discord. And that was exactly what I wanted. Also, it takes special approach in wiring. Instead of making a key matrix like common keyboard, it assigns individual I/O pin for each key. It uses Arduino Pro Micro as mainboard. But I wasn't happy with only 8 keys, so I found a remix with 12 keys. So I decided to make it. I ordered its body and faceplate from JLC PCB. As a quick disclaimer, this video is not sponsored or supported by JLC PCB. I ordered the body with SLA printing, little 6060 resin, which is default settings. Note that sanding option wasn't there when I ordered them. More recent quality may differ. And I selected MJF printing and natural gray color for faceplate because I like its texture. After a week, I received a dented box label handled with care. Thankfully, the box was filled with enough packing material. This is first look of faceplate. It is quite flexible due to its nylon composition. This is the body. The faceplate fits in nicely. SLA print's quality was great. Layer lines were barely visible and there was no major issues. But its texture was not perfectly smooth, so I could hear noise while scratching it. But as I said earlier, this is results without sanding. So if you add sanding option, you will get better results. This is MJF print of faceplate. I like this rough texture so much. No major issues found, but I regretted printing with MJF due to nylon's flexibility. Let's start building. First, I need Cherry MX switches. I put them on the faceplate. And I tint their pins with solder. Next, I soldered common ground wire to switches. And I soldered wire for each switches. Next up, I soldered each wires to corresponding pin on Arduino. And I fixed down everything in place. Finally, I put real legendable keycaps in place. After connecting it to computer, Arduino is recognized as Arduino Leonardo. I opened the Arduino IDE, pasted the code, and adding a missing slash in front of the code. And I selected correct board and port and finally hit the upload button. And that is done. Now I can switch OBS scene and mute Discord mic with only one click. And I can bind auto hotkey scripts to it. What do you think? Please leave your thoughts in the comment section. Thanks for watching.